So, the beginning of the book is always the most important because it needs to hook the reader. Now, any good ad person already does that for a living with ad copy, with powerful visuals. Now, the difference is in a book, you have to just use words to create the visual. And I thought I'd share some of my intro here so I can get my ideas out. But I'm going to do it in a way where I'm also going to have videos that highlight each chapter. And so, I'm going to have it like I'm full-fledged selling each chapter. And then as a whole, it's selling the book. But here we go. Documentary intro or Kickstarter intro. Start off with a black screen. This will be the video. And so the it's useful for me to think out the video, and then I can write the script, and the script is then the beginning of the book. I'll start off with black screen, then typewriter text the definition like of mastermind. And so And then have then I'm going to cut to a scene with a newspaper in the street with me on it, one of the old newspapers I've been in, and just to give the idea of social proof. And then a car drives by. Cut to the car arriving at a mansion in Vegas, and then a guy gets out. That guy's me. I walk down a corridor, and as all of this is happening, I'm going to essentially say this, that around 10:30 at night, I arrived. I touched down in Vegas. I hopped in my rental car and made my way out. And then, so I'm just going to describe what my first mastermind experience was like. It wasn't even the mastermind at the time. I was just going to meet the client. And it was now a good friend. And so I'm just going to describe pulling up, and then the ambiance of the place, the zen-like experience, walking in, meeting the client, and realizing that his life and mine were vastly different, and I wanted to close that gap, And so I wanted to learn as much as I could, not only from him, but from everyone in the orbit. And so I'm essentially, I want to set it up like that. And then with each chapter, I want to set up a similar thing, an intro into how I met the person or what our first face-to-face experience was like. So, for instance, if you've seen The Blacklist, each thing has, each episode has a name, like the accountant or something like that. So mine will be like one of my major clients is a banker, so it'll be called the banker. And that way I can also couch or hide the people associated, because I don't want to sort of reveal anybody's business plan. That's not what this book is for. That's for high-end services. But I do want to develop an intrigue around it so people can go, I think this would be interesting for me to do, add to my business. Another one's the salesman. So there's one guy who's everyone's a salesman, but this guy in particular is that. Poker player. Then the player is another chapter heading. And that'll be about a guy that's a pickup artist in Hollywood. Another one is the networker, so a well-known internet marketer. And so I've got, they're all gonna be like that, each chapter. And then it's all gonna start with an interesting way to intro them. Because also what I'm doing is branding my clients in a way where they feel like, man, thank you for doing that for me. Thank you for putting me in that book in such an interesting fashion. And if they want me to reveal them, I will, in a tactful way. If they don't, I won't, obviously. But anyway, that is my intro idea. And I'll have more soon. I'll have it fully written out. And when I do, I'll come on here again and show you what I wrote out. But everything is still a little jumbled. You'll see how many things I have that are just, in pieces right now. So, yeah.